It was good. I returned really well. I didn't miss very many returns at all. Serve could have been better. Backhand is very clean. Forehand, a few mistakes at times, but other than that, it stayed my, you know, dominant shot. And then my volleys could have been a little bit better. I missed one or two easy ones, but that was pretty much it.
All right, Jeremy, a tough day at the office for you. Talk a bit about what your intentions were coming into the match, what you were hoping to do, and how you felt about what you executed.
First of all, kudos to Randy, and congrats and good luck in the finals. So today, basically, because, you know, he's a circuit player and he has more match play and all that on his belt, I basically just came out here with a simple game plan, trying to stay in the points as long as possible, try to take advantage of any short balls, if any, and just trying to stay into his backhand. It happened sometimes, just not as much as I was. And because, you know, he's just that much sharper, yeah, so it was kind of difficult. And just not only that, the quality that I have to practice with isn't as high as him. So every time I play somebody of his caliber, it feels like I'm playing catch up.
The first set was a bit difficult, but it wasn't really. It was more because of me. My shots were off, my timing was off, and I wasn't really feeling the ball good. But I pulled it out, so I'm happy about that.
The score was 6-love, 6-love. I was really nervous in the beginning because it's the first time I'm playing her, so I did not know what to expect. But it's pretty windy out there, but the match was good. And for my next match, I...
You play a familiar pool, Catherine. Yes,
yeah.
You played her before.
I played her before, and I won the last time at the trials, and I hope to win the finals playing her.